So we're doing a tribute to Roy Orbison. And this is his song, Only the Lonely. You can check it out on YouTube.com. All my links, what I'm doing now is a show for music and entertainment for this whole week. This week we're going to be doing Roy Orbison, Elvis, The Doors, also Jimi Hendrix, and I'm going to pick the fifth group. I'm still not sure if U2's the top five, but right now one of the top groups, but I'm trying to find a better group in that older version. So right now, one thing I noticed is some of the things that The Doors were talking about is how important it is to keep our culture strong by rock and roll. And I don't think there was anyone cooler than Roy Orbison. That Pretty Woman commercial, I still remember it when I was younger. But see, he was rocking in 65. I was born in 72, so listen to some of this music here from Roy Orbison on the YouTube channel. Take four. Now, why can't you punks sing like this kind of music out there? The music the last few years has been not even shit, but below shit. Nothing even close to this.